Have you ever gotten a cup of coffee or a plate of food that was lukewarm or cold, but you didn't give it back because you were too embarrassed or you felt bad or guilty? If you said yes to that, this is your week. This is the week to change up your game and to make a new choice. This is Deanna Durrell with your Take Action Tuesday tip. I have a funny story, a true story from my life. And I'll give you a hint. It involves Chicago, bitches, and truth. And if you want to read the full story, I'm going to encourage you to go to www.thedancinggoddess.com and you'll get the full story, the full tip. And I hope that you have an awesome week. Make it a great one. And remember, if the coffee comes cold, send it back. Love you.